Trending now is the rapper Takeoff's untimely death. He died at the age of 28 during a dice game. And what's very pronounced about this is me looking into it, you know, my children, they're talking about it, is that he has what's called the Sanpaku eyes. Oh my God. It's like where you have a lot of your sclera showing under your iris or the color part of your eyes. And there has been a lot of stars who have met some sort of tragic, untimely death who have those type of eyes. Aaliyah is one of them. Marilyn Monroe, Princess Diana. If you look into it, you will see it. And it's very unfortunate. And when I saw it, even though I'm not a very superstitious person, but you have to admit some of these things make you say, Sanpaku eyes is a Japanese folklore where they're saying that if you have iris showing, a lot of iris showing in your eyes, which is the white part of your eye, that it means that either you are very violent or you will meet untimely death. And it's usually those who have the white pronounced underneath the iris or the color part of your eyes. That is an indication a lot of times that these people are said to have a tragic death, whether it be car accident or, you know, like unfortunately with the rapper Takeoff, you know, shooting, rest in peace. So anyway, that is just something that I noticed when I looked at his picture, because I didn't know who he was, but the kids, of course, they're talking about it, and they played a little bit of his music, and I was like, okay, yeah, now I know who you guys are talking about. But it's very unfortunate, and prayers goes out to his family. You guys have a blessed day. Bye. Okay, guys, sorry about that. I made an error, so let me correct it. The iris is the color part of the eye. Okay, then you have the pupil, which is in the middle of your iris. And the whites, or the white part of your eyes, that's called the sclera. So I said, I reference the iris being the sclera. So I just wanted to clear that up. All right, bye.